discount, and they are called Aldi's. They're not Aldi's, but it's called Aldi. But what are you talking about? More than one is Aldi's. Whatever. But there you can find all types of stuff. Everyday grocery items that you need. You can find it there at Aldi's. I know you guys are gonna kill me in the comments for saying Aldi's. So it's Aldi. But again, thank you to everyone who was here. Thank you to all my new subscribers. How are you guys? You can't see my whole heart, but I do. I appreciate each and every one of you. Let's get started. Alright, so I don't know which week this is for. Oh, this began, I don't know if you can see it. It began March 9th. So this one is old, but I picked it up on my way out of the store the last time that I went. So everything that's on here, it's pretty much what is on aisle AOS. In other words, the aisle of shame. It is the aisle that you should not be going down if you're grocery shopping, but they do have some nice stuff, so let's get started. Here we have a Crofton barware set for $24.99. It looks like you get the shaker, strainer. Oh, here it is. Shaker, jigger, strainer, bar spoon, bottle opener, and stand for $24.99. Right here, we have a Crofton wine or whiskey decanter. So a decanter is where you keep your alcohol. If you don't want to keep it in the bottle, that's where you keep the alcohol. $19.99. And this stuff, guys, you have to get there extremely early if you want to take advantage of it, because once it's gone, it's gone and you can't get it back. Right here is the Crofton 2-pack crystal wine or cocktail glasses for $9.99. Right here we have the Crofton beverage tub. Everything's by Crofton for this week for $18.99. Right here we have the Crofton 4-pack acacia, I think that's how you say it, acacia coasters for $8.99. Here we have the Crofton, oh no, Crofton 2-pack Moscow, however you say it, mule mugs for $9.99. Here we have the Crofton ice bucket for $17.99. And then down here we have, these are the coasters. This was a Crofton bamboo chopping block for $14.99. Right here we have the coasters, 4-pack for $8.99. Right here you have the Crofton grill plate or reversible griddle grill. Try to say that 5 times twice. Then you have the Crofton silicone bakeware. $79.99. It's a portable outdoor heater. I suppose that could be good was in the teens. It was freezing. So something like that could definitely come in handy. Here we go for $89.99. It is an Easy Home cordless stick vacuum, a bright or handheld rechargeable battery for nozzles, and a wall mount bracket. Here we have hefty 12-gallon lockable step-on wastebasket. You know, I have one that looks just like this, and I got it from Target, and I paid $59 for a trash can. It was $59. And there's one that looks just like it for $19.99. Same step-on thing and everything. Alright, moving on. Try to make this a quick video. Huntington Home Flex Trays for $4.99. Huntington Home Living Boxes. 4-pack small, 3-pack medium, 2-pack large or extra large, all for $4.99. And then you have the Huntington Home Zigzag Storage Basket for $9.99. Let's turn it over and see what's on the back. These are $8.99. gourmet bland Angus beef burgers, $6.99. Thomas Farms fresh meatloaf and meatball mix, $3.79 per pound. And then lastly, we have Thomas Farms fresh seasoned lamb sirloin filet. That is a mouthful. Read it again. Thomas Farms fresh seasoned lamb sirloin filet. That is a lot. And that is on Mary Had a Little Lamb. My God, that's a mouthful to say. But the lamb is $7.99 per pound. That's it, guys. I knew this video was going to be short, but I did want to share with you guys. And Aldi is a really good store. If you have one near you, you should try it out. The only thing I will say with Aldi is that you do have to bag your own groceries. So if you have like your grocery totes, or you can buy the Aldi's bags and reuse them. That's what I do. I buy the freezer bags.